I'm really proud of and really admire the work that InsidePossie has been doing, helping out the needy children of Portsmouth. This year, over 41 children were given assistance so they can go to school. There is something pairs of shoes, stationery, uniform, and this is something that these children needed. So I just really admire the work that they've been doing, and I encourage all of you out there to support InsidePossie and their endeavors.
I'd like to say thank you to InsidePossie for assisting my mother, school books, and other school stuffs. Thank you.
Well, InsidePossie, we would like to present this small token to your preschool, and we pray that you guys use it to the best of all your ability. All right?
Thank you, and on behalf of the staff of the Portsmouth Social Centre Preschool, we'd like to say a heartfelt thank you to InsidePossie.com for your contribution. We'll go a long way for the children. We'll use it as best as we can. And I, once again, I'd like to say thank you.
Big up InsidePossie from Let's Go Production, man. That scholarship program we have going on is the best thing Portsmouth has seen in a long time, you know what I'm saying? I remember days of Rosie sponsoring vibes and so, you know? But you guys going from door to door, finding out who needs and, you know, going out and getting all the scholarship, that's, you know what I'm saying? That you has to be a God bless, you know, God blessings. I wish you guys, you know, much success. I wish I could, you know, contribute to the initiative any way I can. Let me know, you know. Let's Go Production is in the building. Let's Go Production got your back. Let us know. All right? One.
On behalf of our entire lab with my mother, I would like to say thank you to InsidePossie for assisting my mother in purchasing the school supplies, school bags, school shoes, and school clothes to my brothers and sisters. I would also like to commend InsidePossie for the scholarship program that is going on and children in the Portsmouth area.
Thanks to InsidePossie. Thanks to InsidePossie for helping us.
Thanks to InsidePossie. You don't know.
I'm to InsidePossie.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Let's go.
Don't know.
I hope that next year we'll be able to sponsor more students and that everyone will continue to support InsidePossie. Right now it's back to school, but we might need you to come through for anything else. And I hope that everyone continue to support us as we try to change lives and make a difference in Portsmouth.
My name is Ashley Stewart. As the owner of the Stewart's Unisex Barbershop, and I'd like to say that the scholarship program that is sportsored by InsidePossie is a very good and a powerful program, because that program it promotes a lot of things towards the youth, you know, and a lot of people, especially poor people as well, as benefiting from this program. I think that there is a thumbs up for InsidePossie and the scholarship program, and I want them to continue, you know, doing it, that everybody can profit and benefit from it.
Thanks to everything. I am thanking all of you very much that all you helped me with getting my school things, and I'm very happy about that. A folder, a sharpener, a ruler, a bag with books, pen, pencils, my shoe, and so many other things. Thank you very much.
I'm very sorry to InsidePossie to help my daughter in getting her stuff to go back to school. I'm thanking them very much for helping her.
I want to do to assist the needy children. There's a lot of children out there that really need help.
Yeah.
In school things and things. And I wish a lot of young parents will take the time off to really appreciate all they do for their children and help their children whatever way. I appreciate InsidePossie doing for the young children of Portsmouth and the environment. And I wish all of God blessing to help in the future.
Thank you, InsidePossie.
Thank you, InsidePossie. The kind gesture on your all's behalf. I am Princess Grandmother. Thank you, once again.
I want to tell God thanks for the InsidePossie Children of Grace Foundation. We want to thank God for His favor and his benefits and his privilege that he have allowed Inside Possie Children of Christ Foundation to be benefiting for this school term. Children have been graced with God's blessing that they can return to school with their full uniform, with their school bag, and every community that was needed by every individual child to go back to school from primary to secondary, from the surrounding of Portsmouth. What a wonderful blessing. And we want to tell God thanks. We want to thank God for all the contributors here and overseas that have contributed towards children of Inside Possie, children of this foundation. And we want to tell you thanks for that which you have done on behalf of these children. God is going to bless you. For the Bible said it is more blessed to give than to receive. And you do not know what you are doing, but you are touching these tender children and you are grooming their life that they can have a future. And I want to say it will not be unrewarded, for God will never forget the labor of your love, and he will reward you and he will grace you with his blessing. So let us continue to do what we are doing with Inside Possie Children of Christ Foundation. For one of these days, you will see these children as women and men of tomorrow, and they too will continue to run with the vision. So I'm going to say may God bless you and continue to support the Inside Possie Children of Christ Foundation. God bless you.
Thanks to Inside Possie for the bag, the shoes, the heavy food, and the uniform. And I believe what of a special blessing for all you in Jesus.
I thank you for my book, my bag, my pencil, and the shoes and the uniform. And God will give all your blessing. A blessing, and God will be by all your side. In Jesus' name.
Inside Possie Children of Grace Foundation, I would like to thank all you for my book, my pencil, my bag, my shoes, and my uniform. And I believe God will open many doors for all you to continue doing all your job. Good, and you'll overflow all your cup. May God bless all you and guide all you and your brother Richie. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you. Amen.
I thank all you for my husband saying my three children, and may God bless all you and keep all you. Ask God to give all you long life so that all you continue to do the good work that He's sending all you to help the needy. And I just want God to strengthen all you and give all you strength and courage and wisdom and patience in everything that all you're doing. And I live in all with God's blessing and His guidance and His protection. May God bless all. Thank you.
You know, I really want to congratulate Inside Possie for the job that they are doing in Portsmouth, especially the scholarship program that they have. I believe it's a good initiative. And I want to encourage everybody that, you know, will listen to that little promo that, you know, in what way or any form that you can help Inside Possie to keep that scholarship program going. I think it's an excellent program where the needy children of the community, sometimes, you know, they go to school without a shoe, or they need a shoe, a school bag, and Inside Possie is right there to help them. I really want to congratulate Inside Possie for taking that initiative, seeing the need in the community to meet that part of the children's need and helping out the children to enjoy school better, and at least when they go to school they will not be intimidated by their friends, you know, when they see their friends with new school bag and new school shoes. But Inside Possie is playing a very important part in ensuring that the children go to school with confidence and that they have a new shoe on their feet and a new school bag, you know. So I really want to big up Inside Possie for what they have been doing.
We must say thanks to everybody that participated this year, and we'll be back in studio to give a list and, you know, actually wrap up exactly what was done from the entire program. It was a very, very tiring yet grateful experience. In the forthcoming years, we expect it to be much higher so we can do very much more for our community. We live in a community that is beyond your wildest imagination how much needy people that is out there, especially the suffering children in our community. And we conducted a survey, as we told you guys previously, and based on our findings, we still have, you know, more than the amount of students that we help this year. Far beyond what we help this year, that is actually still in need in our community. So there's still a lot of work that is undone. And again, thanks yet for your assistance, and we still need more of your assistance to do much more.
Anyway, take care, right?
Yeah, you heard it from the founder and the CEO of the InsidePossie Train of Grace Foundation. And we have come to an end of our annual Back to School Scholarship Program. And we want to say thank you to each and every one of you guys that have supported and played a major part in this scholarship drive.
Greetings one and all. This is Samuel Williams, aka Sam the Man, PR for InsidePossie.com. Well, of course, today is the first day of the new school term. And of course, we at InsidePossie, we would like to express our sincerest and profound gratitude to all those who have assisted us in one way or the other in getting these materials, these school supplies, this stationery, whatever you want to call it, to the needy kids. It was a very good registration drive, It was a very good back to school drive. We tried to help as many people as we could with our partners both here and abroad. We want to thank those who sent boxes, barrels, those of us here who gave books, pencils, pens, whatever they could have afforded that they saw it fit to give to us, because of course, knowing that it's a bit tight right now and people are operating under budgetary constraints. Yet they did open up their hearts, they did open up their wallets to give us something to contribute to helping some child out there reach to the next level. And of course, we really want to say thank you very much. We are distributing the stuff to the kids right now. They will be getting the stuff by the end of the week, hopefully, and we'll be taking it from here. And we'll be in process of making new plans for next year. We'll be trying to have an even bigger and better one than this year. So of course, on our second annual scholarship program, I must say it was a definite success. We do hope that those of you guys who have not yet heard about this or who are still thinking about contributing, it is not too late. If there's always next year, if you want to do it for this term, it is okay. We really want to make sure that we try to cater to the needy kids and let them have a stake in a future that is so bright and so promising. So once again, on behalf of InsidePossie management and family, we do want to say thank you and may God bless you all.
InsidePossie scholarship program have once again proved to be a great success for the second year
running. Hi, baby.
I'd like to say special thanks to all the family members and all who came on board to make that program possible. A lot of students benefited again, even doubling the quota from the last time. So once again, let me extend a high thank you and big up to InsidePossie.
Can see we are live in the kitchen on InsidePossie.com, and I really want to take some time out as the founder of InsidePossie Children of Grace Foundation to really extend a heartfelt thank you to every single person that contributed to our scholarship program this year. I want to just say off the bat that we were able to sponsor 45 to 46 children this year, which was much more than we did last year, and if it wasn't for you guys' help, this would not have been done. I mean, come on, last year we barely paid for 7 pairs of shoes, and this year we paid for 35 pairs of shoes for children in need to go back to school. That's amazing. So we want to say, you know, a big thank you to the Caribbean Student Organization, where the president is Denaya Gardner, along with assistant Jemonel Parillo, our very own. And you know, a very special thanks to Dr. Ordine, you know, for actually, Odin Edwards, for actually coming aboard, you know, with us and discussing the entire matters and see fit to, you know, allow Lama to have a nice synergy with us so they could assist us so handsomely with our scholarship drive. Also, who contributed to that program, you know, was Mistress Paula Lambert. We say a special thank you to you. Also, Dr. Lula Henry, that was very, very instrumental in getting us stuff, you know, for our scholarship drive.
I would also like to, you know, commend Ross University for the participation. They really, really came out there and they helped us handsomely. And we want to say a special thank you to you guys. Also, Mex Snacks and Mex Snacks and Catering Services, they actually had, they joined with us and pitched a $250 scholarship program of their own and linked with us to push that. So we're really thankful for that. It went a very long way. Also, Silver Lining Car Rental, the Block Factory, Collie Hole, Computer Resource Center, Lucy Villa, Avis Villa, God's Family House of Worship, that's the Pentecostal Church in Seacat, Portsmouth. They really, really supported us this year. And also, you know, Father Herman Chaplis of the Portsmouth Catholic Church, he supported us very well as well. Also, Candy Store, Candy Hot Dog Stand, Mickey D's Fashion Store that have always been there every single year and diligently supporting what we were doing here. Also, Miss Massicott, also that did all of our skits for us. We want to say a very big thank you for linking it inside Possie this year. Also, I would like to thank, you know, Caesar, Marina, and Heidi Baron for giving us this, for donating us this camera that we are using right there. Because if it wasn't for that, we'd be unable to film everything that you saw today. So we really want to say thank you for all these people, including Albert, Peter, and Mali, Peter, and family. Also, Derish's Boutique that we purchased so much stuff from. You know, so we really want to say thank you guys for that. And I cannot forget Pastor Gloria Danielle and Curtis Langley. These guys, they came a little bit late. But at the end of the day, when we had cut off our scholarship program because there was no funds to do anything else, these guys came on board and were still able to juice up the little funds that we received to push and really meet the needs of parents. I mean, parents was thanking us so much. I even think some parents cried based on the help that they received from Inside Possie this year. And if it wasn't for you guys, this would not have been done. So to another year that went absolutely incredible, and we're looking forward for your joint participation next year. And the best thing to wrap up this scholarship program, all I can say is glory to the Lamb. I say thank you for your participation again, and I look forward for your continued participation in Inside Possie, because there are so much more that we have in conduit right now and we're working towards. So your assistance will be needed in everything that we do. So just check out the website. Inside Possie, and soon we'll be launching our Inside Possie Children of Grace Foundation, which is a registered nonprofit organization in Dominica. So again, I say thank you, and may the Lord be with you in more ways than one. Thank you.